Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna.
Ram Ram Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram Jai Om Vishnupad Paramahansa Parivajakacharya Sutara Sata Shri Srimad. His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Goswami Maharaj Srila Prabhupada Ki Jai. Anantakoti Vaishnav Vrinda Ki Jai. Namacharja Srila Haridas Thakur Ki Jai. Prem Jigaho Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shri Vasa Adi Gaur Bhaktivedanta Ki Jai. Shri Shri Radha Krishna Gopagopinath Shyamakund Radhakund Giri Govardhan Ki Jai. Shri Vrindavan Dham Ki Jai, Shri Mayapur Navadvip Dham Ki Jai, Jagannath Puri Dham Ki Jai, Jagannath Swami Baladev Subhadra Ki Jai. Gaur Premanandi, Haribo, all glories to the assembled devotees, Hare Krishna. All glories to the assembled devotees, Hare Krishna. All glories to the assembled devotees, Hare Krishna. All glories to Shri Shri Guru Gauranga, all glories to Srila Prabhupada. Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Buddhalesh Mari Bhakti Vidana Swami Chinamani Namaste Saraswati Deva Gauravani Pacharne Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Pashtat Yadesha Tarne. Hare Krishna. Always hard to come back from a kirtan like that. Let's look at the words to Gurvashtika from the top, yes. The spiritual master is receiving benediction from the ocean of mercy. Just as a cloud pours water on a forest fire to extinguish it, so the spiritual master delivers the materially afflicted world by extinguishing the blazing fire of material existence. I offer my respectful obeisances unto the lotus feet of such a spiritual master, who is an ocean of auspicious qualities. Chanting the holy name, dancing in ecstasy, singing and playing musical instruments, the spiritual master is always gladdened by the Sankirtan movement of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because he is relishing the mellows of pure devotion within his mind, sometimes his hair stands on end. He feels quivering in his body and tears flow from his eyes like waves. I offer my respectful obeisances unto the lotus feet of such a spiritual master. The spiritual master is always engaged in the temple worship of Sri Sri Radha and Krishna. He also engages his disciples in such worship. They dress the deities in beautiful clothes and ornaments, clean their temple, and perform other similar worship of the Lord. I offered my respectful obeisances unto the lotus feet of such a spiritual master. The spiritual master is always offering Krishna four kinds of delicious food, analyzed as that which is licked, chewed, drunk, and sucked. When the spiritual master sees that the devotees are satisfied by eating Bhagavat Prasad, he is satisfied. I offer my respectful obeisances unto the lotus feet of such a spiritual master. Top. Yeah. The spiritual master is always eager to hear and chant about the unlimited